In the world of 3D modeling and animation, Blender users often need alignment. This process is used in many areas, from architectural visualizations to character animations, from product designs to stage layouts. For example, we often use these alignment features to properly place furniture in an interior design or to line up buildings along a street in a cityscape. Traditionally, Blender has built-in tools, yes, but this can sometimes be complicated and create problems with multiple alignment options, and some of its features can be inadequate in the scenarios we just mentioned. This is where the ProAlign Tools plugin offers much more advanced and user-friendly alignment options and greatly simplifies object alignment. With automatic alignment, you can align multiple objects in any plane or orientation with a single click. Let's show how to install ProAlign Tools in Blender and then move on to the examples. Adding ProAlign Tools to Blender is pretty easy. We'll do it just like any other add-on. I click on Preferences under Edit above. You will see add-ons on the left side. Let's activate it, and then you will see many add-ons here, each one more valuable than the other. We click on the Install button. After clicking the Install button, we need to find the zip file on our computer. We need to find the zip file we downloaded. Then we will click on the Install Add-on button to add the plugin here. If the add-on does not appear directly, you can do a short search. Look, I saw ProAlign Tools here. By clicking on the icon on the left side, we activate this add-on, as we can see from the message below. Then I can close this window. When you activate the plugin, you will see an icon in the toolbox on the left side. It's an icon called Align. It's a new addition. It came here after activating the plugin. If you don't see this toolbox, if you press the letter T from the keyboard, the T of the tool will open and close in this way. Another important point is the window that appears when you press the letter N on the keyboard. This panel is also important. We will use it in a moment. If you don't see this panel, as I said, just press the letter N on the keyboard. Now let's see how to use ProAlign Tools. I click on the Align button on the left side. When I click on this button, you will see the options and parameters of this Align plugin in the Tools section, as I just mentioned. I will not explain them one by one, but you will see what they do in the sample application we will make. So let's move on to the application. There is a kitchen in the scene. There is a kitchen counter. There are bottles, glasses, and cups that I expect to be on the kitchen counter. The idea here is to place the objects in the air directly on the kitchen counter. And we're not going to do it manually like this, but automatically and quickly using ProAlign Tools. I'm going to select Align Tools, and then I'm going to select the objects that I want to place on the countertop. And if you press Shift, you can make multiple selections. Let's say we select only the bottles. After selecting the bottles, we have an action to specify. What was that action? That the bottles should rest on the workbench. So in order to set a ground, we first need to select a ground. Here our ground is the kitchen counter. I go to Plane. Plane already means floor, and I click on this icon at the bottom. And when I click on this icon, we specify where we want to place the selected objects, in this case, the bottles. I select the workbench. Then we need to specify on which axis we want to place these products. The X-axis is selected by default, and this selection allows us to do this. It means place these objects here on the X-axis based on the kitchen countertop. But what we want is to place them on the kitchen counter. Let's look at the Y-axis. What does it mean? The Y-axis also refers to this part. We can see this. It shows it clearly. Because of the height we want, we need to select the Z-axis here. When I select the Z-axis, it makes a placement based on the kitchen counter. A nice feature of this plugin is that it directly shows the alignment of the selected objects and gives the X selection preview here, which is one of its very nice features. I selected Z. Here we expect the bottles to be on the counter. By clicking on the minimum, center, or maximum buttons, we can specify the directions in which these objects will be aligned. Here the minimum option is selected, so it's based on the bottom of the worktop. When I select center, it will be based on the center of the worktop. But since what we want is the top of the worktop, the maximum option is the most suitable option for us here. When I select maximum, the bottles will be directly above the worktop. To confirm this, you can click on the Align Objects button above, or you can press Enter directly from the keyboard. When you press Enter, this will be confirmed and these bottles will start moving on the workbench from now on. So whatever object I select here, it will try to align it to this plane, this floor. When you press the Enter button or Align Objects button, you can see that the objects here are positioned on the workbench. As you can see, you can make this positioning feature, positioning system, alignment features in a very practical way, and you can specify all the settings in the panel here from where you want it to be positioned and aligned as you want. Pro Align Tools is an advanced plugin for precise alignment in Blender. It may seem complicated at first, but once you understand the basic options in this panel, it will significantly speed up your workflow.